All right, folks. Well, it looks like AMD is about to get a kick to the face from NVIDIA. Why is that? Well, yesterday morning on Expert Reviews, it was leaked that there's going to be the new GTX Titan. Now, I don't know why this thing was pulled, but we were lucky enough to get our hands on all the slides and all the stuff and bring the information to you. Now, I know everybody's been waiting for this quite a long time. Core clock is at 836 megahertz with a boost of 876. Now, this thing's gonna be pretty cool. 6 gigabytes of GDDR5, a 384-bit memory interface, and it's supposed to have 4.5 gigaflops of computing power. That's right, that's pretty dang incredible. So what do you guys think about this? I know we've all been waiting for a refresh from NVIDIA. Is this thing gonna be the thing that kicks ass on everything out there? Now, this is all but official. Things may change, but I'm really thinking that they're not going to change due to the fact there's a reason why this stuff got yanked off that website. But if you guys wanna see a lot more information, check out the link below. So anyways, folks, if you guys want me to get my hands on this card and do a full review, make sure you guys hit that like button so I can inspire to get that card, either from me or from NVIDIA or whoever the heck I can get it from out there. We'll try to get it here on Tech of Tomorrow, so I'd appreciate that. So all you guys got to do, go down, check out the link in the description below where I've got a bunch more information, some pics, and just some really cool facts about this new card. So that's about it, folks. Go check out the Titan over on Tech of Tomorrow, and we'll see you back here on Tech of Tomorrow. Hasta la vista.